Think of what it is when God Himself puts His arms around you and says, welcome home.